We know deciding to start wearing contact lenses can feel like a big step to take. That's why Boots Opticians offers a free contact lens assessment. This lasts about 30 minutes, so you can be given the information you need to help you feel confident you're making the right choice. Many glasses wearers can wear contact lenses, and that's regardless of whether you're short-sighted, long-sighted, or even have astigmatism. Even if you only wear your glasses at certain times, like when you're reading or watching television, contact lenses could still be suitable for you. They can also be more convenient than glasses for all sorts of reasons, like when you're playing sport, or even if you just want to change from having to wear your glasses. Even though wearing contact lenses may seem difficult at first, it's natural to need some practice to get used to them. We can help you feel confident about how to wear your lenses. Your optometrist will begin your contact lens assessment by asking you about your eyesight.
Hello, nice to meet you. Do you want to come through?
So Rebecca, what is it that's made you want to try contact lenses today?
Well, I've been wearing glasses for a while for things like reading and watching television. I just wanted a bit of a change really, so every time I go to the cinema I don't have to remember to carry glasses with me.
Okay.
A, Z, Q, B.
But this is just a very bright light which will help us to check that your eyes are healthy enough for us to put a contact lens on them. So Rebecca, your eyes are perfectly healthy and your vision in your glasses is excellent, so there's no reason why we can't try some contact lenses today. Your contact lenses will come in individual packets just like this. So now we're going to put the contact lens on the eye. So if you sit back in the chair and relax for me. So now the lenses are in both eyes, Rebecca. You'll probably notice that there's something there, but they certainly shouldn't feel uncomfortable or painful in any way. It will take just a few minutes for the lenses to settle down on the eye, which means for the next few minutes your vision might feel a little bit strange, but within a few minutes that should disappear. So now Rebecca will have a look at the contact lenses sitting on the eye to make sure they are fitting the eye well. So again, look left and look right. The next thing we want to do though is help you to feel really confident in being able to put your lenses in and take them out. And so the next thing we'll do is teach you how to do that. So Rebecca, you've done really well. You've managed to put them in and take them out quite comfortably yourself. Are you feeling okay about taking your lenses home today?
Yeah, they feel comfortable.
That's good. At the end of the assessment, if you are suitable for lenses and you have an up-to-date glasses prescription, you can also have a free contact lens trial. Contact lenses don't have to cost a fortune either. And with our monthly subscription, you could pay as little as £4.50 per month. We also run a Boots Opticians contact lens reward scheme. So why not book your free contact lens assessment online now or call the number on your screen.